Hello, everybody, and welcome back. Just took a short break, went to the bathroom, took care of myself there for a moment, and I don't even know what the hell we're doing now. I'm assuming just getting the hell out of here. Yeah. I'm really surprised we weren't able to pick up a set of keys at some point. I mean, I guess if anybody had the keys, then all of the doors would probably be open. Oh yeah, I knew there was gonna be something back here. Yeah, kicking. I'm assuming this is the way I was supposed to go and that door wouldn't open, but, is that shiny for a reason? Am I going to meet this lady? Wait, it was, it said Patrick, didn't it? Yeah, for some reason I thought it said Patricia. I did not read it very well. Okay. Just poke around here real quick. Any files for me?
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others.
You tried.
Outside. We're close now.
No help? No help. Okay. Whatevs, man. Find my own way around. Assuming that's the right way to go, yeah. Surprise, bitches! Huh. How precisely is that on fire? I would really like to know that. Those cannot be real body parts. Oop, where am I going? A lot of screaming. There's a hell of a lot of screaming. Oh, no. Gimme. From Traeger to P. Walsh. Subject Annapurna. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of orderly, whatever his number was, David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his persecutional delusions. Treatment should be continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. I mean, really, did he expect that snitching, or, like, literally telling them that he was going to snitch would actually serve him well? No. No, it is not. Moving along. Can I crawl under that? No. Worth a try. No, I cannot. Can I jump over it? No. Battery, take ya. And, oh, hello. Okay. see.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
And this is like concrete and shit. Well, I don't think they want to extinguish the fire. I would rather see this whole place burn to the ground. There's nothing down that hallway. Not that it hurts to look. Why do I not trust this place? Like, at all? Seeing this, say something. There's no shame in psychopathological proximity stress disorder, PPSD. Talk to your supervisor to get help from a Murkoff success counselor. I really wouldn't. I in your best interest, I would not do that. I mean, seriously, you are hired by these people. Would that at all make sense to you? No, thank you. I will talk to an actual doctor. Well, I mean, I suppose they couldn't have all been literally psychotic all the time. There's no way that would have flown. This is just laundry, bath, cafeteria. Oh. Okay. Okay. It's another one of these things. I have some place to get to, and hey, buddy! I mean, really, was that a surprise? That's not a surprise. There's one lock of the job. He knows where I am. I'm just waiting for it. He's walking. He don't even care. He knows exactly where I'm at. Fuck you. I mean, really? Nope. Can't close that door. Nope. Close the door behind you. Buddy, I mean, really, there's one locker. Congrats. Really? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Fuck it, we're going in here. I'm gonna close the door. I'm throwing that on. We're hiding in the locker. I mean, really. I think this dude's just getting a little bit tired of my crap of hiding in lockers. Where else am I gonna go? Come on. Break that door down. I can hear you breathing right outside the door. I'm not coming out. Really? Squeak. Or is he breaking down? I mean, really, would it matter? I have to go that way. Come on. Just a peek. I just miss your face. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You don't see nothing. Oh, you don't see anything. You're so smart.
He's so smart. He's so smart. Hurry. Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Nope. He could've got me. He totally could've got me. That's right, buddy. Just walk away.
Jesus Christ, no!
You didn't see anything.
got no another valve. This dude's just decided to fuck off on the whole chasing me department. Which is a-okay by me. Can I fit through? I can totally fit through there. What am I doing? So let's just not close that one. Hey, buddy.
Hush, you'll have your turn. There you go.
I suppose there are worse psychopaths in the building at the time. Not my problem. Water completed. Time for him to come bursting through this wall.
No complaining, Swan. We have to wash every little part. Who's a clean baby? Who's a clean baby? Oh, you are. Yes. There you go.
Crazy. I mean, there's worse crazy. Okay. Really, all I need to do... just get to the other side. Come on, chase me. I don't care. I'm going, dude. I mean, you don't even know what levels have gone. I am. Button. Oh. Ooh, there's a little bit of lag. There is some lag we haven't seen in a while. Actually, is that lag, or is that just audio stuttering? Well, whatever it was. Good thing it's gone now. Come on. Where am I supposed to go? It helps and hurts at the same time. Cafeteria. Probably aren't any documents to find in this place. Cool. And we're in the kitchen. Fine. Fine. You got me. Fair enough. I thought I was safe for a moment. Didn't he make a joke about, like... I thought he might have made a joke about eating my fingers whenever he took them. Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. I don't remember exactly what he said. I was a little in shock at the time. So where's Big Boy? I know he's not too far off. Oh my god. That is what it took to get around that door. I would have chewed the planks off rather than go through that. Anything? What's up, buddy? Nope. What over here? Anything? Nope. Nope. Hey. That's what I was looking for. And JJ. MK Ultra Program. CIA MORI. CIA MORI Doc. Number blah blah. Paper experts. To file, subject special research, Bluebird. One general problem: for the past several months, Bluebird has been endeavoring to ascertain by research study instructions and practice what value, if any, can be derived from SI, sleep induction, and H, hypnotic techniques. That techniques, when applied to war and specific agency problems, can we create by post-H, post-hypnotic control, and action contrary to an individual's basic moral principles? Can we guarantee total amnesia under any and all circumstances? Can we alter a person's personality? How long will it hold? What are the full details on a sleep-inducing machine? I'm not getting why it's I mean, it's beginning with a general problem, like Roman numeral 1, and then goes to 3, 7, 8, and 17. 3, 7, 8, 17. That might mean something, it might not. I'm willing to bet on the not, but whatever, we'll find out. Look for wow, that's black. This really doesn't help. Some sort of a hut. Let's take a peek in. Hello. Anybody home? Oh, key. Maintenance chip key. I don't need another battery. But we know where. What the fuck is that thing? Okay. I want film of this. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, where you going? No, seriously. Where are you going? He says as he wanders off into the woods. Where the hell am I? Maintenance?
No.
Body line there. Yeah, we'll reload the batteries. We don't seem to be having too much of a problem with them. Squeak! Hi! Where'd you go? That was cool. That was pretty cool. I was like, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, are we going to take a note? Let it burn. I'm not the only victim here, not by a long shot. I watched a man wait to burn to death. The most painful death imaginable, rather than stay in this place. You think you just would've run? God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Wondering what the hell that thing was. Mm-hmm. I think I might have missed a note back in that part. Or do I want to go down there? Or is that where, no, that's where it just was. Here. I guess it doesn't matter. I'm not there anymore. Yep. That is really disorienting. Blast orchestra in my ear. That was not worth that.
Oh my god, put me way back here. Shazam! Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Where are you going? Where are you going? Already seen the wall rider before actually seeing the wall rider.
Nope. And the orchestra. You don't look like a patient. I think you must have been starving. Poor dude. Oh well. Yeah, that's how I am. Wow. Come on, Bob.
Have to get out.
You are out. Well, I suppose we're still kind of locked down, aren't we?
I can see his ghost.
No pants? No pants. Everyone likes this no pants thing. I'm thinking I'm joining them here fairly soon. Hey, buddy. Because I am not in a straitjacket. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Is this the way that I just came from? I think this is where I just came from. No, that's where I just came from.
Leave me.
Oh, well, yeah, of course. What else did I think that he was doing? Walking away. No. I don't want your chains. I don't want your chains. Fuck you. It cannot be that dude. God, it is that dude. What is he even doing here? Can he smell me or some such shit? It is pitch black. He cannot see me. That would be just unbelievably unfair. Of course you can see me now. Is there something in that window? I think there might have been something in that window. Or not. What's the name again? Walker? Dude's a prick. How does he even keep doing that? Did I want to do that? Where am I? Oops. Let's not attract his attention. He's probably just gonna walk over here anyway. Shit! Nope. That wasn't the right way. That was not the right way. Oh my God. I thought he was gonna punch through the concrete. It, of course it's locked. I mean, really. Get me inside. Get me inside. Not that. I'm just not looking at him.
You saw the wall rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon. Soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
Okay. Right. Okay. I think I might cut this one a little bit short because, quite honestly, that was a little more frustrating than terrifying. And I think it might be because I might need to... mind back off this game here for a second, or what have you. But yeah, it might have just been because I could not see anything. I was just sort of wandering around in the middle of nowhere. But yes, thank you very much for joining me, and I will see you in the next part. Bye.